Let's see how to upgrade the PSP to firmware 6.37. First off, turn on the PSP. Okay. Now go to game, memory stick, select the update. Okay, wait a few seconds. It lasts a little bit, but if you see, it's reading the memory stick. Okay, start X, now next, okay, accept, press X, next, or accept, okay, now the procedure start. Due to the procedure lasts a little bit, I'm going to forward the video to save time and space. Okay, it's almost done. Okay. Ready. Now press S to reboot the PSP. Okay, let's check some things like the music function and the Sense Me channels. Now the digital comics, and let's see the version. Go to system settings, now system information, and version 6.37.